Efflorescence and mold. Two common issues in buildings and homes, but what exactly are they, and how are they different? Efflorescence is a white, powdery substance that often appears on the surface of concrete, brick, or other building materials. It's caused by the migration of salt deposits from within the material to the surface. Mold, on the other hand, is a type of fungus that grows in moist environments. It can be identified by its characteristic green, black, or gray appearance and musty smell. The key difference between efflorescence and mold is their origin and composition. Efflorescence is made of salt deposits, while the mold is a living organism. Efflorescence can easily be cleaned with a damp cloth, while mold requires professional remediation as it can cause health problems. If you have trouble differentiating them, book a virtual inspection with Mold Busters, and we will help you.